Steve Smith continued his dream run in Test cricket, joining his fellow countryman Matthew Hayden as the only men to have scored 1,000 runs or more in a calendar year on 4 consecutive occasions in the longer version of the game. Third Ashes Test Live Score. Smith achieved this feat on his way to a scintillating 100, which was 22nd of his Test career, against England in the ongoing third Test of the Ashes at the Wacha, Perth on Saturday. With this tone, Smith also became the third fastest player to score 22 centuries, reaching the landmark in 108 innings. He broke Sachin Tendulkar's record, who took 114 innings to score 22 tons. Prior to Smith, three Australians, Matthew Hayden, Ricky Ponting and Michael Clarke, also scored 1,000 runs in a year 4 times, but among them, only Hayden did it on consecutive occasion. Hayden still holds the record for scoring 1,000 runs in a calendar year on most consecutive occasion, 5, a feat Smith will look to equal next year. The Australian cricket team skipper's 22nd 100, which came in his 108 innings, also made him the third fastest in Test history to reach the landmark. Only Sir Donald Bradman, 58 innings, and former Indian captain Sunil Gavaskar, 101 innings, reached 2200s quicker than Smith. The No. 1 ranked batsman in Tests also became the 11th player in the history of Test cricket to compile 1,000 Test runs in a year 4 times. Sachin Tendulkar holds the distinction of scoring a 1,000 runs during a calendar year on 6 occasions. Matthew Hayden, Ricky Ponting, Alastair Cook, Jack Scarless, Brian Lara and Kumar Sangakkara have done the same 5 times.